How's punching the bots? What are they able to do to you? Precision bolt. Reduce time to max charge and reduce time between shots. Move at full speed when zoomed in. Do that. Then cost 6. Volatile discharge. Lovely. Anything that can cost 4. Not that I'm interested in. Ooh! Now that's a sniping weapon. Okay. Drone. Log. Head down. Not yet. Head back. To the left. Then jump. And God. Dead man stalking. 3. Stock up. That could be nice. Power extender. Meh. Grab ledges faster. Yeah, let's do that. Warp weapon mods faster. Okay, so I'm here. Go in there. Grab the log. As a Tier 2 advocate, you have access to privileged information that will help you understand the UAC's mission and purpose, and how you fit into the new future. You will be privy to a deeper understanding of our symbiotic connection to Argent Plasma, and to how harnessing and using it more than just good fortune, it's good sense. Yet you will also, no doubt, start discussing some of the more sensitive subject matters that we Tier 2 advocates mull over. One conversation that is often heard around the Argent Tower is, what happened to Samuel Hayden? As you know, our venerable leader designed the original Argent Tower, and during its construction, his mortal body was consumed by a devastating cancer. Despite this, Samuel did not give up and used the power of Argent energy to create a new, more powerful body for himself. Samuel was still Samuel, but he became so much more. While it can be disconcerting to see Samuel now, remember that Samuel never gets sick, never tires, and is never afraid. And what do we have to thank for that? Argent energy, of course. Do you want to be like Samuel? Set your sights on becoming a Tier 3 advocate. Tier 3 is where the secret power within you is revealed. That sounds like a freaking cult. Hi. I would like some ammo. I'm good on health. That's a teleporter.
Tempered by the fires of hell, his iron will remains steadfast through the passage that preys upon the weak. For he alone was the Hellwalker, the unchained predator who sought retribution in all quarters, dark and light, fire and ice, in the beginning and the end. And he hunted the slaves of doom with barbarous cruelty. For he passed through the divide as none but demon had before.
Cool. I have no idea where this teleport leads. But I think I'm covered for this area for now. That's the teleport I saw earlier. So if I go back... Wait. Again, this doesn't make sense. There's a platform? Where? Where is the platform? Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay. This is a jump pad, obviously. Okay. So that was that. That's where the doll was. That's where I saw the doll. That's one doll. Oh, they grabbed the other doll. I'm guessing head down? Head down? Okay, let's do a room trial. Use the heavy assault rifle to weaken and perform death from above glory kills on 3 hell knights before the timer expires. I can do that. Do I have my rockets? Yes. No, I said retry. Crunch. I wish I could equip more runes. Okay. Runes. Ammo boost, still working on it. Glory kills, still working on it. Seek and destroy, I think I'll like better. We'll do that. Yeah. That is blocked. Basically, the rest of the map is blocked. Okay, what didn't I do? over here. Nothing over there. Oh. Were they slaughtered? Hi. Okay. Did the rune trial, collected the second doll. Got the data log, got the elite guard. Got the drone. Still haven't got the classic myth. Hello. Hi. Okay. I could use some ammo. Whoa. Four barons of hell. That was intense. Could have pulled out my minigun. Aha! Yeah. Where is it? Why did the map open? Yeah, I should probably go there. Okay. Health, ammo, rounds, bullets. Oh! Whoa, that's ancient. Low despair. That looks ancient. Awesome. Here's another ammo and health in there. Wicked. Okay. Max health, max ammo, max bullets. Max shells. This is what I came in. So yeah, now I need to go and open the door. Really go through the door. Map updated. Okay, so that's all the secrets. I'm missing one elite guard. I need sweep the leg, glory kills on the Hellraiser. Sweep the leg, glory kills on the Hellraiser. Baron of Hell is the highest demon among the Order of the Hell Knights. They rarely leave Hell, and no Baron of Hell has yet been captured by any of the tethering operations. Details regarding their behavior and physiology are therefore limited. Yeah, that guy. Sweep the leg. I should have paid attention. Attack right leg. Okay, attack right leg. Front view, right leg. You're a waste of ammo. Oh, here they come. Fine. Okay, so what's the correct way of doing this? Jumping, jumping, and a whole lot of jumping. That's how you snipe. From now on, this is how you snipe. Yeah, that way. Whoa, 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 whoa! God damn it. Stupid invisible walls. Stop embarrassing yourself. Okay. Wait, where did the other guy go? actually. Let's do it like this. Beyond visual range. Mancubi have taken their disgusting physical condition and turned it into a weapon. As they reach maturity, a chitinous growth begins to form over each hand, creating a hard-shelled barrel. As the flesh inside decomposes, a noxious effluvium begins to leak from the barrel. The mancubus can spew this discharge from the barrel over a remarkable distance. The volatile goo ignites under the tremendous pressure, creating a highly effective biomechanical flamethrower. Lovely. Okay, shotgun it is then. Where it's supposed to go. Okay. Stop wasting my time. Been here before, right?
Against the blackened souls of the doomed, his prowess was shown. In his crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him terrible power and speed, and with his might, he crushed the obsidian pillars of the blood temples. He set forth without pity upon the beasts of the nine circles. Unbreakable, incorruptible, unyielding, the Doom Slayer sought to end the dominion of the Dark Realm.
No, never. Let them fight each other. We'll pick up the pieces. Really, they killed the imp? The possessed killed the imp? Okay, that was everything there is to kill on this level. Pick up this. Challenge complete. The barrels weren't exactly well placed. Okay, I missed a whole lot of something in here. No, it didn't. It just didn't map. Still missing a Hellraiser. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Where the hell did I land? Wonderful. Oh, nice. You were waiting for me. Hi, Olivia Pierce. Olivia Pierce is the head of biochemical research at the Elgin facility. What the hell is she wearing? Educated at Strasbourg with a first-class honors degree in biomechanics and genetics, she joined her former mentor Samuel Hayden on Mars to head up the Lazarus Project. A few months after arriving at the Elgin facility, Olivia was diagnosed with acute idiopathic scoliosis. The cause of this deformation is unknown. Given the option of being permanently wheelchair-bound or undergoing an experimental augmentation procedure, Olivia chose the surgery. After several months in seclusion, Olivia reappeared on her feet with a new titanium exoskeleton grafted into her spinal column. Although the exoskeleton allows Olivia to stand and move on her own, it causes her excruciating pain. Olivia refuses any pain management medication for fear it would cloud her mind. Ugh. I'll take wheelchair. Okay. Date card, tempo, data log. That's it. That's everything. Just need to sweep the leg. That sounds bad. Fucking get rid of these guys first. And then I can take care of you. Excuse me. Excuse you. Ah, too much. Yay, challenge complete. BFGML has a chance to draw from demons. Let me get the quad damage. Right leg. Sorry, were you saying something? Still need more Hellraisers. What? But I did two of them. I did two sweep the legs. Get your ass to Mars. Activate portal. That easy. It's that easy. Fine, activate the portal. Not bad, except for the sweeping of the leg. Okay. That'll be it for me right now. Oh, it took me only an hour and a half. Cool. I'm gonna wrap this up today. Actually, I'm gonna try and get to sweep the leg. And if anyone wants to stay on, sure. I'm just gonna get that and close it out. Find the Hellraiser, sweep the leg. Smash the skull.
We'll set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
That didn't count. That was the left leg. Hitting the left leg, and I should have been hitting the right leg. Ah! That's a hellraiser. Right, right. Thank you. That's the sweeper leg. Oh, there's nothing here. Kill me and let's redo this. Yeah. Ah, dat was een Hellraiser. Damn it. Ah. You kill him. Let me kill myself so I can redo this. Ah, okay, that did it. Not what I had hoped. That was a piece of cacao demon. Thank you. Oh, there was a flood damage done. Totally forgot about it. That's just a vial. Take the camera from you. Kill. There was another Hellraiser over here, I believe. What did you run off with? No! No! Two of them, just the two of them. God damn it. Oh well, not a shot. Perhaps you need another shot. Whoa. grab another one. Why don't we? Thank you. What was that about the rune? 50 glory kills. Okay, I think that's enough for now. That thing, lightweight. Or unlocked. Unlocked. Expand the threshold. No. Though, heated core. He's cool. But that costs 5. This one also costs 5. Six. 5. Removes the loading time, which is useful. This costs 6. If you do this. I could do this and this. 5. Getting a direct hit from an explosive shot will spawn cluster bombs. Ooh. Take this. Then 20 direct hits on imps. Sure. And then expand the threshold. Generate heat passively, kill multiple demons with a single heat blast 20 times. I can do that. Direct hits on imps and multiple demons. This is still in the works. Bottomless missiles. Oof. Cool. Yeah, we're gonna work on that. beta. I'm gonna fill you up if I ever need any extra. Okay, that's it for now. Thank you for watching. This has been fun. About 2 hours. Stay good and have fun.